It's two strikes. Sanchez ready, and his 2-2 pitch is swung on. High drive into deep right field. She is away back and gone.
And here's Andre Ethier, and he swats it deep down the right field line. It is gone! Onto Utah Street. The Baltimore Orioles have always preached pitching, defense, and the three-run homer. But it's the Dodgers who get the three-run blast here in the first.
Talking about home runs, a towering drive to right field. She is gone.
Storming up. Ethier drives this one deep down the right field line. It's fair and it's gone. Home run number 4 on the year for Ethier. And the Dodgers get that lead right back. A triple and a homer now for Ethier. His first two times up.
And that slaps into right field. Ethier dives. Gap in left center, a dive,
sinking quickly, Ethier
gets jammed, and sliding, tumbling catch out in center by Andre Ethier.
Pass ball, high ball, right field, right to the top of the world. Hand ball, three-two time.
Hard and fair. That'll score at least two. Punto scores. Crawford scores. Puig is going to score. It's a three-run double for Ethier. What a night for Andre. Four runs batted in, three hits, a single, a double, and a triple.
Couple of the Dodgers. The pitch is low. The throw is bad. Cano can't hold on to it anyway. And so Andre Ethier does what he doesn't usually do, a straight steal. He has stolen. Fastball and a high fly ball to left field. Going back on the roof. And it's gone. Home run by Ethier. Dodgers have tied it up. And the magic has come back again.
Swings at the first pitch from Hamels, hits it in right field, and it's gone! Andre Ethier gives the Dodgers a 1-0 lead with his ninth homer of the season.
Here on the clock at the wall, a one-handed. Bang, the wall, spins off it, and takes an extra base hit away. A wonderful play.